What's up, everybody?
So I just finished cutting this tree loose off the house.